Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to go over something with you. You ever try to open up a container for laundry detergent and you just can't seem to get it to open because you can't align it? Let me show you what I mean. So here we have this laundry detergent and we want to open it. Now, of course, it has the plastic protector on it, but that we can peel right off. But how do we open it? We gotta fidget with it. And there is a little bit of an indentation, and there is a little bit of a mark. So, how do we do this? Well, there's a secret trick. We take a magic marker, just go ahead, and either we do it or we find somebody else who's got better eyesight than us. You only have to do this once. When you buy a new container, you just go ahead and pour the contents of the new container into the old container. So you only have to struggle to open that one time. And you just come around and you keep doing this right in the spot where they make the dent for you. Okay. Now the reason that they have this, it's child safety. They don't want kids getting in there and eating these pods. Now a smart kid will line up the arrows, but if your kid's that smart, they should be eating the pods. Okay, now on the container, you're just gonna go ahead and put an arrow here, and I like to bring it all the way up. I'll do the same thing here. When all three of these points line up, then your container is good to go. And by the way, there is no brand affiliation here. Once we're done with that, we can go ahead and just line up the arrows, and it just comes right off without even struggling. Won't come off this way. So there you go. That's my quick tip. Have a great day, everybody. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you soon. Bye.